Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the fourth episode of Tokyo 24th Ward. Last episode was kind of spicy. I mean, we had the festival, the food thing that was rigged, obviously, and that was brought to light. It was very nice to see. But then a tornado came through, ate up a lot of people, and yeah, good times were had, right? Good times. Yay, tornadoes. Let's do this. Three, two, one, go. That was a very fast countdown by me. The Gourmet Festival, that's what it was. Only 12? That'd be more than that. He's a good guy. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, it's pretty. It's very pretty. Yeah, you guys did butcher it pretty badly. That is straight up lie, though. Nobody else could have done it as good as you guys did. You guys did butcher it. And they walk away. Each down their own road. Very symbolic. Even though it's probably not supposed to be, very symbolic. Yeah. Interesting. I'm quite intrigued. Yeah, there's nobody else can do what they can do, so it is up to them to save people as best they can. But they gotta work together better than they have been, because they are struggling. I need to see more parkour. That's what I got out of it. I need a lot more. God, I love these transitions so much. What a gigantic cast of characters. The reason why I remember zero names, outside the one that was just mentioned, which is Shu, I remember no other names. Three months. Time skip. That's enough. Of course. Oh. Everyone wants the D. Casino King, okay. Want to build a freaking casino, okay. Cleanup just bulldoze everything right into the ocean. Huh. Yeah. Oh, dear Lord. Dude's got some power to his punch. Cherub, yeah. You don't say. Take him out. We're having a bit of power cord. Nice. Give him a month. Well, yeah, because he used it all up, obviously. He was gonna walk. I knew his voice very well. It's gonna be extremely hard on the kid, for sure. My God. Been locked up all this time, finally comes out of a room just so your dad died. Yeah, that's gonna be traumatizing. Yeah, it's right. Yeah, it's gonna be a tough one to crack. Oh, nice. Ah, I think she hit the nail on the head with that one. Oof. Oh, that hurts. That dude came out of nowhere. Don't let him get away. Oh, is she there to deliver? Or to pick up to deliver? Because you're here. He should have zero issue catching this guy. Yeah. I was told to. Great. Love it. She making deliveries. Just leaving them? Okay. Hopefully he's tied up well enough they can't get away. Lovely. Welcome to the world. Technology for you. Oh, nope. Oh, it's nice. Course, they're all here. Okay. having connections. So nice. It is really well done. Dope. Yeah. Oh yeah. He actually spilled. Yes, everyone knows what it's about story. He's doing what he can. Yep. It's 100% accurate. Yet he's got some talent. Yup, in the twister. I would be too. That tornado was horrifying. Interesting point of view. Changing people's hearts. Persona 5 Royal, man, that's what I'm playing right now. Makes me love the game so much. Changing all the hearts. You can do it. Yep. Aw. How am I supposed to feel? Wait, what is she gonna do? What does that mean? Oh. Oh, I just got chills seeing those things flicker. What is that? Oh my god, we're getting a freaking Batman signal in the sky? There you go. There you go. And new phone call from the dead. God, they have to go through the ear canal every time. God, it's so creepy. Nice. Well, that's an easy one. You take it. Take the guy out, obviously. Not really. That's right. Oh. All right, that I was gonna say that's not really much of an option. Can you take out your friend? It was plastic explosive, C4. Okay. All right, that changes everything. I was gonna say, that's not really a choice. You take out the terrorist, or do you save the people that he's trying to kill? Easy choice until you're like, oh, that's one of my closest friends. Oh, little bit harder. Little bit harder to deal with, but yeah. I'm intrigued by the story. Like, it keeps going off of different tangents, but it always keeps coming back to the center line. I like that. There's still a lot going on here, that lot I don't understand, but we will get there, I hope. We better get there, because I want, like, a good explanation for all this. We have time. This time. There's at least 8 weeks left. Is it 12 or 13 episodes? I don't know. But looking forward to it. This is good stuff. I like what's happening. And I can't wait for more. Let me know what you thought. Bye-bye.